Welcome back to Lord Fridge Storytime, to the refrigerating. I decided to do this little side mission as you can tell, I was also feeding Boo, but that annoying.
Be honored that you can fight with me. Now, let's begin.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed!
Believe it!
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Piccolo, hold this.
How could I? Go on.
Mr. Piccolo!
Hurry it up! This is just irritating! I will end this in an instant.
Gohan, I want you to hold
so
this.
Strong, but I won't lose.
I want you to hold this again, Gohan. Dang it, they got out of range of that. Vegeta. Time for me to make you into my personal typewriter.
Is this my limit? Impossible! This can't be hit!
Gohan, catch!
So the Prince of Apes wishes to challenge me. How are you?
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long.
Oh, come on!
You could say he just got...
Sorry, I'm late,
refrigerated.
Guys. Frieza! I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians. And all the countless... helpless people you mercilessly killed! You're done for!
I'll get to you in a minute, Goku.
I can still do this! I train just as hard! Goku!
How dare you! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this!
Well then, I guess I just made you go Super Saiyan, which I wanted, Goku.
This is me as a Super Saiyan.
What is that form? Is it?
This is the end for you, Frieza!
All those innocent people you shamelessly killed. Krillin, I'm not going to let you get away with this. I'm going to make you suffer!
What nonsense!
How about you just take your ass kicking, Goku? I know you don't want to, but... I'm not going to give you much of a choice. Take it. Yes, you didn't have much of a choice. Not because of him, but because I, Lord Fridge, told you to lose. With my typewriter skill. And now we need some steel drums to help lighten the mood. Thank you. And as I've said in the last video, you just go to these random spots that you know there's going to be a food area. And that might have food area drop. Like right here. And look. There's sometimes going to be a mushroom drop over here. And I don't always know if there will be or not. But I do remember there has been. Oh, it was up here, not down there. But it's pretty much just simple. Go to these random spots, see if you can get food, give them to Boo. That is all you have to do for that. Sometimes there will be like random food in like the hut area and also in the area past the And then you go over and give it to Boo.
Welcome. Welcome, friend.
And then, as like I said, you go to Boo, give him the food, and then after that, it's smooth sailing from there. But it gets tedious, and I don't think you want to watch me keep doing this. So, yeah. But in the course of two episodes, you've seen me get two of the monsters. But like I said, I don't think you want to see the whole process. So, I figure might as well just do a few random missions.
Greetings.
I'll probably go for that later. The break our energy wave. I'll send the minion to get it. But that's another day, another time. You know what? Let's have a Saiyan walk with me.
I'll try my very best.
Kaba, you are coming with me. And do you know what?
My underhanded techniques are my most effective ones.
I'm going to bring you Frost with me. Universe 6. They have some decent fighters. I'll give them credit.
It's our first time meeting. I sense that you have an incredible power. What do you say? Would you like to spar? Want to become stronger? You need to.
How did we miss a fighter like that? One who could measure up to Gohan.
How did you get so strong?
Believe it!
Gohan of the future.
Yeah.
That's what they call you, eh?
I can't lose here.
I want you to see how you hold up to me.
And these people? Are they looking to spar too? Turning out to be one heck of a day.
Well then, they say to be the man, you have to beat the man.
Don't underestimate me.
Okay then.
Attack. It's more than I expected.
Thank you. Sheesh. Can't get good help from Universe 6, it looks like.
Damn it! This isn't how it was supposed to go!
Get over there, PA bandhead. There will you go. Now, Gohan, I want you to hold this. Naughty boy! I wanted you to hold something and you refused. So, I'm going to have to light you up. Typewriter style! Trunks, I want you to hold this. I didn't say block it, I said hold it. When I tell you to hold it, I mean with your face. And I got 2 Dragon Balls out of it, which was a good plus. Let me check my item list real quick. Important items. I just need the 1 in 7 star ball. And distorted time egg 4, which is... Might as well just get one more on here.
Hi there.
And that was all the those three. Oh wait, what about ES here?
Data? Data?
So.
I might let you.
So. 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 Thank you.
And now, let's see. We're lucky that we don't have to deal with them in Great Ape Form, meaning Goku and Gohan.
Now, don't you dare get in my way!
This is a dangerous opponent. Great. But I'll show that I can still fight!
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
Gohan, unleash your power! Let's go! That was close. I thought it was done for.
A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong. Show me!
We'll defeat you!
Too bad for you. I so happen to be the strongest of all the Saiyans.
Oh! Mr. Krillin is...
Looks like I got beat first. I must look so dumb.
Oh, that was close. This is nothing.
Vegeta, I have given you an opening. But if you're too dumb to actually accept the opening, then I shall finish this.
Ah, so this is where the energy is coming from. I'm joining in. You better not be a bad person.
Let's go, Kakarot. We'll end things.
Come on, Vegeta. You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
Goku, you are the cause of the universe survival arc. For that, you must be punished.
Yeah, you're pretty good. I'll show you what I've got. Yeah. You're pretty strong, but I can still fight.
Mr. Piccolo? I'll do my best!
The Saiyans are a race of elite warriors! You're nothing!
Kid Gohan, hold this.
What happened?
I want you, Kid Gohan,
not going to get away with this!
To hold these.
I am a super elite! I can't be losing to such low-class scum!
You're
I blame Vegeta for that loss. It was obviously his fault. I put the blame right where it belonged. On the head that wears the Saiyan crown. Well then, let me see. Figured I'd get a few,
Hi there.
Well, that wasn't a good food round, but yeah. We'll see you next time on Lord Food.